Buongiorno, today I show you baked pasta. Baked pasta that is typical in South Italy, in general in Italy, but typical in South Italy. And is a mix of everything. It is very tasty, and the base of it in my recipe is the ragù. I already showed you the ragù, posted the ragù in my last post. And now I explain to you the step to prepare baked pasta. Here the ingredients. You need the pasta. You already cooked the pasta. Today I use an eletti, but you can use also pan, macaroni and what you want. You need the cheese. I use the provolone cheese. You can use also mozzarella and ham. And grated Parmesan cheese and two eggs scrambled. Here the step. You are ready to bake it. You added all the ingredients. Usually I use to place on top of the pasta when I place it in the baking pan. On top I use to add some butter because in this way it's more soft when I cook, and some breadcrumbs. Other eggs on top. Other Parmesan cheese grated. At the end, breadcrumbs.